Well, let me test this out. Yeah. And if this is okay, you can drive mine for a little bit.
You're wanting me to drive a nitro?
Yeah.
You'll be
right, as long as you don't go stupid.
This is me I'm talking to.
It's actually only Kyosho that came up with the idea. Come on. Yeah, it was Kyosho who came up with the idea for it. It was quite... I thought it was quite clever. It's on that one as well. Pardon?
Promising start.
These have never... These DX12s have never let me down. Never. To that.
Yeah. Imagine taking that on Silverstone.
Yeah.
It's got one now. It's got two motorbikes on
the back of it. Nice. The thing is, I can't hear mine. I can't hear mine when Si's got his going. No, mine's off. Yeah, I can't hear mine when you've got yours going, because mine's dead quiet. Pardon? Yeah, and it's so easy once it's started. Yeah. I didn't have a choice there. Sorry. I'm not going over the ramp. See what I mean? Si, you bring yours here, you won't hear mine. Not bad for 20 years old, is it? Well, yeah, it'd be 20 years old. GX12. Do you remember in 2004 they did the?
I was at the bar in 2000.
Well, in 2004 they brought out a Nitro Racer build, and that's what that is. I've still got all the mags for it as well, and the video. The video's still in mint condition. I wish I'd put the slicks on it now.
Someone's got four Nitros, two Maxes, two Traxxas,
I think that's meant to be X-Max.
Yeah.
Yato and an EV4, nice.
Okay. Just gonna follow him out.
No. Stop it. Nice.
I knew Matt flipped off it earlier with Creighton.
Yeah, I saw that. Go on, try and backflip that. won't do it. I take it you tried.
Not really, I just know it won't do it.
I mean, for a 12, this is quick for a 12.
Yeah.
Mine done.
What?
Mine done.
Fine. Yeah?
Yeah, it is actually a two mark.
Oh, two marks?
Yeah.
Now, do you? Keep it in this area.
Okay, so you trust me.